super happy fun millionaire. I killed all the vampires with my great vampire hunting skills. It's too bad there are no more angry, scary, fun vampires, because then I cannot make any more doblonies. I guess I'll read the paper. What? Vampires on the moon? All right. Bush touts bold plan for vampires. Ooh. Let's see what else there is.
Let's get the master's moon mail on the moon. On the moon. Oh dear, Emmy, you dirty slut. We don't really have to fight to the death, do we?
Yeah. I'm sorry, guys.
You guys are gonna fight to the death. Just wanna suck on my cigarettes. Here.
Yeah.
What else is on? Oh, leave it. Leave it. Yeah.
Sex in the City. This is the best one.
We don't get great reception on the moon, so fucking deal with it. Where's my butt head? Oh.
So, you ready for this fight to the death?
Okay.
You know what would be a good idea?
No.
Of course you wouldn't. We should, put a, self-destruct system in our luxury apartment for no apparent reason.
I thought this was a mansion.
Sure. I like that better. Yeah, you can go away now. Why, yeah, you go do that. Put that self-destruct thing in. Super bitch.
Ah, the self-destruct! My god, what a terrific explosion!
I guess I finally defeated the moon vampire. I guess it's time to leave. bitch.
What do you think about my moon mansion?
I thought it was an apartment.
Shut up! God!
I said luxury, didn't I?
What do you mean luxury?
Well, we got a dishwasher. I mean, you know, not that I, like, use plates. But I gotta, you know, clean glasses. Cause, you know, I drink the blood. And I gotta have Cascade. You know, cause I don't like spots on my glasses. And besides, for like, you know, when company comes over, I gotta be a good host. Man, don't you know anything about luxury? You're not allowed to come back. And you're fucked.
Wait. It's way too damn cold to be fighting on the moon. You know, nothing against the moon, but I say we go in the moon mansion.
Didn't I destroy it?
I mass-produced them. You know, for luxury.
Oh. I don't know how I missed those.
See? Hello. And goodbye. We'll just do it in the foyer.
Just a horrible, horrible, horrible dream. Well, I guess we should get going.
Oh man, that was a bad, bad, bad dream on the moon. You got a lighter?
So, where are we gonna go?
I know. How about standing room only, where they have the greatest Philly cheese sandwiches on the world and on the moon.
I agree.
And concur.
And I concur.
On the moon.
I have a skull in my pants! Holy cow! Dirty! Oh, dirty! You're all dirty! People! On the moon!
How the fuck did you get in here?